caution in this orbit. Something is not right.
This is Sirak from the start, Oracle. We are expecting anomalous environmental readings. Member crew have been compromised. Do not repeat. Not board.
Is now docked. Perfect. Didn't even smudge the paint.
Cannot give up.
Hopefully the low temperatures do not interfere with our electronics.
Hold on. You are strong. Concentrate.
I'm trying, Sirak, but it's getting worse. I can feel my mind slipping. Fragmenting. I'll become one of them. You have to get away from me.
No, I will not leave you here.
Run! I can't stop it!
Sirak! the last. Is someone there? My mind turns against me. I must return to engineering and make one last attempt to restore the power.
Chirac et al. Post-incident log. After the initial jump, areas of the Oracle have somehow been sectioned off by strange energy fields or barriers. The fields allow no one to pass and are somehow able to repel, almost teleport, the trespasser back. I am certain these new fields are related to the Vortex Phantoms. Both resonate with the same energy pattern. The exact same pattern we were studying for Anasco's experiments. Something happened in Dasra. And if the situation is bad here, I fear for our brethren in the city.
Before we are discovered.
Sirak Vital. Post-incident log. Something has gone horribly wrong. We were in orbit directly above Dasra, monitoring our current experiments when we experienced a sudden energy surge. I fear the source came from the city itself. It triggered our graph drive and jumped the Oracle to an unknown location. We thought members of the crew were somehow lost in the jump. But later, we were attacked by what I will refer to as Vortex Phantoms. I thought I recognized some of them. Could it be that the energy surge has somehow transformed them and warped their minds?
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. This station, the Oracle. It's House Barun. A station of this magnitude would never leave Varunkai's orbit. These phantoms, these energy fields. Whatever happened to these people must have been horrible. The Great Serpent favors me. If I can take a few things, I will. I'm sorry to see you go.
Thank you.
Log operations are always as self-sustaining as possible. We have only ever been able to rely on ourselves. We need to get past these crates somehow.
My day is suddenly... Much take care, love.
Appears to have outweighed any considerations for privacy.
Sirak Vettel. Post-incident log. The Oracle has continued to jump. It is completely out of our control. Not only that, but I believe the initial surge of energy we experienced is transformative. With each passing day, more of the crew succumb to whatever residual energy we were exposed to. Most are instantly hostile, but we discovered some are able to retain a sense of self. At least, momentarily.
Power cells dislodged in the last jump. The gravity.
Restoring the gravity may pull the cell into place. If I can get to the control room, if I can just... No! They are coming!
Roger. I don't think that's the answer.
Post-incident log. I am one of the few remaining unaffected crew on the Oracle. Nadine, Basira, and Taras are the only others I was able to find. I fear it is just a matter of time before we succumb to this energy that is turning the others. How long will we last? And will my mind be strong enough to hold out when my time comes? Basira and I have programmed the Oracle to return to Varun Kai's orbit once it is able. All of our research will automatically be transmitted the moment we are within Dasra's range. I pray our work here was not in vain.
Any.
controls. Why will they not respond to me? Work, damn you!
Warning. Gravity procedure initiated. Please check your surroundings to ensure personal safety. Restoring gravity in 3, 2, 1. Cell connected. Report to operations for system reboot.
The Vortex Phantoms. Where did they go? Something is wrong. No! Not now! I have to hold on!
Mainframe reboot initiated. Commencing protocol. Station lockdown completed. All major systems on standby. Mainframe reboot completed. Warning. Station jump procedure initiated. Please check your surroundings to ensure personal safety. Jump in 3, 2, 1. Execute. Jump completed. Station lockdown released. Initiating data transfer. Incoming transmission.
This is Dasra calling the Oracle Station. We've received your transmission. Your orders are to send a representative down here immediately. It appears we have much to discuss.
Poor Sirak. So close to seeing their efforts realized.
Not everything in the galaxy needs to come with us, you know.